those world-changing insights, those profound insights into man, into society, into the way things are, the way things need to be. How did those occur? And you must begin to point out the integrated thinking that occurs in each and every one of those insights, and the puzzle pieces that come together and are snapped together in those insights. Because you are not only discussing the insight themselves and the progress that the apprentices are making in understanding things about life and about themselves, but you're also showing them the application of integrated thinking, the process, how that happens and what it leads to.